Very good evening, everybody, and especially a warm welcome to my dear friends and guests and my mentors, Dinesh Gupta Garu, Dr. Narsay Garu, and Kerbi Reddy Garu, Ravindra Reddy Garu, Malla Reddy Garu, Kundal Reddy Garu. Kiran, thank you for coming. And first, I congrats to every participant, not winners, because my morning 5 o'clock lace my team, bitically, my video desunam. Meer ante cricket aadutunnaru meer elthunnaru. But I know about my team, vallu literally, they used to, array, sir, call just at 5 o'clock, now start up, go to that academies, and calling academy owners first. Now, Kiran is very close friend. When Anil called Sir Rajagopal reference and called just now, my mosam, ochai. But how many academy owners know why, what is high base, why we should give, what is prediction, how can this 8 years old guy again going to predict, how can 15 years guy going to predict, what they know about cricket? Yes, they are playing cricket, so they know cricket. But how much they know about cricket? Again, and thanks to Anil and his team, entire three girls are here, the reporters who went to the academy, groom that boy, ask them to, all right, what is the cricket you tell? But tell about yourself and what is your ideas about this ICC 2009 World Cup prediction? Who's going to win? Yes, 857 or 860 people predicted India because we love our country. So, when 2 days or 3 days when videos came to lab, editing is going on, I saw around 10 videos, everybody telling India. I told my reporters and my heads, do one thing, give the second option. Naturally, see, in final, there are two teams going to play. Not single team. I'm not going to alone, right? Somebody is there only, the competition will be start. So two teams will be came. So you ask now, guys, which is the best two teams going to the final? Then now started. But everybody predicting first India. Chalo, done, good. Then, but few people, I really interested when we're going to watch, used to tell, England lo atan baga artadu, Africa, as I mean, South Africa lo itan artadu, Australia lo itan artadu. Because, and trust me, I'm basically a journalist and advertising department. I don't know much about sports because always in the sales and marketing thing. So, I really shocked the guys of 6 years, 7 years is speaking amazing about cricket. So they have the future, they know what is cricket. And all right, that's the right thing. Now let's do it off. When I went to sir, sir, Hyderabad is good, we do 1,000 videos. No, Hyderabad. Sir, intak mundu jappar. No, sir, actually he told me. I not told you that I'm going to do all the thing. Sir told me, Raj, Hyderabad doing very well. Now you go to the place. Go to the Bangalore. We went to the Bangalore. Went to the Chennai. We went to the Vijayawada. We went to the Vizag. And we, only the thing is, the professional academy is only in the three places, in Vijayawada, sorry, Hyderabad, Chennai and Bangalore. We not found that professional academies in Vijayawada. But even though we catch all few people and we done. And you see, and nobody asked me now still, the 20, the five first prize and 15 second prize. 20 people from Hyderabad only, I don't know how it's. Every transplant happened 2 days back here, we took the lucky dip. And New Zealand, one guy predict from Bangalore. And six guys predict from England, from Chennai. But all are from Hyderabad. Hats off to Hyderabad people, everything. And again, I'll once again thanks to Ravindra Reddy Garu. You always support Hybus. When, because Hybus is the first online channel in started in 2009. And we are associated with Bharati Cement. The day one when started the operations in India, because, and really thanks to him, because you always support, you always support our new ideas when you come. Today here, sir, only something, you're doing video is not important. This is our subject. We encourage young guys. Today we are, I'm 40 plus. So today what to do? What given back to country? What given back to the society? What given back to the our same industry? Otherwise, manak guru chappadu kaabatti manu meedanki vacham. So we want to become a guru now. Teach them well. Today we've not done any big job, trust me. Sir supported us, we've done the videos 1300. And the 1300 videos crossed 70 lakhs views. Why? We've not done anything. All guys who are sitting here, I think, please, anybody please stand and talk, any cricketer here. Did you got a link? Did you got a link? What have you done after getting that link? Sing. Today the social media time, right? I work for the print, I work for the traditional advertising companies. But what I understood today is the online media. When we made a video, send them online with the WhatsApp. See, 1 lakh likes, 1,10,000 followers to our Facebook account only for cricket page. It's not possible. For my company, Hybus, when I started in 2009, it took 4 years to cross 1 lakh likes in Facebook. 40 days, just 40 days, we crossed 1,10,000 likes and follows in Facebook because of young guys, because this generation. So we thought, like, now, do some help to the society through our online this thing. And thank you very much for everybody for joining here.